Okay, are you serious? Palm Sunday in Indiana? Palm Sunday, the wind is really starting to pick up. The snow is just literally blizzard conditions. It's only 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time here in Indiana, here in West Lafayette, Indiana. The snow is starting to pour down. The thing is, this blizzard, this Palm Sunday blizzard, already created a lot of pileups, car accidents in Colorado, sweeping across Missouri now, across Illinois, now into Indiana. Here's the weird thing, folks. Stay focused with me. Down around the Cincinnati area, there's going to be this weird swirl, a really weird swirl that's going to affect the weather. You may be getting snow, sleet, hail, rain, slush. What? Something, literally just outrageously, almost apocalyptic. And it's going to be in the Cincinnati area. It's going to affect northern Kentucky, southern Indiana, Ohio. It may even drift over there into Virginia, West Virginia, even into Pennsylvania. And they don't know if it's just going to pick up the snow and redump it. They're not sure what's going to do. And then down there in Florida, along the panhandle down in Florida, Georgia, even as far as South Carolina, sometime where in those areas, there is some tornadic activity looking right now. So there's snow up here in Indiana. I'm not going to make the 100-mile drive to our church this morning because it wouldn't probably be a prudent thing to do and then try to drive back. So I'm going to be here. We will be doing Sunday Night Live later tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I will keep you updated on other current events, but something biblical's going on. This is Palm Sunday. This is not how you're supposed to spend it, but there's something biblical going on with the signs of the weather. And let me just say this. I'm going to talk to you about more things going on. Of course, North Korea is getting very intense. Obama's trip to Israel was quite filled with all kinds of strange events. And whatever's going on in the spiritual world many times manifests as in the physical, and it looks like it's happening here in Indiana. My coffee is turning cold. So I'm going to get back in. It's a cold weather, blowing right in my ear, not a good thing. And can't see you guys right now. My glasses are all getting all messed up. But I can say this much. Something's going on with the weather. Keep a close eye on it wherever you live here across America, because it's going to be a strange Palm Sunday. Let me say one more thing. Palm Sunday 1963, there was a tornado that hit Indiana and lifted Koontz Lake, Indiana, Koontz Lake. It picked the lake up and into the air and dropped it back down. There were several people killed. It was a terrible tornado. It happened in 1963 Palm Sunday. Here we are again with another strange Palm Sunday 50 years later here on this March the 24th, 2013. God bless you. I'm Pastor Begley.